The iconic ambassador car by Hindustan Motors is back. The new car will be electric. Hindustan Motors will collaborate with a European electric vehicle maker. Reports say the companies have signed a deal. The collaboration will be on a 51-49 ratio. The controlling stake will be with Hindustan Motors. The duo will manufacture two-wheelers first. Then, they will slowly advance to four-wheelers. The manufacturing of the electric Ambassador will be from Hindustan Motors Chennai plant. Ambassador dominated the car market in the 1970s. Its popularity fell with the advent of the much cheaper Maruti 800.